Similar to input module, discrete output module also has two types, AC output module, DC output module. So first of all, we'll study the AC output module. So AC output module, here, as the name indicates, this is the output module. So obviously, input here is coming from the CPU block. Here the input to the discrete output module is coming from CPU. So if the output of CPU is on, so logic latch circuit will latch the output as on. Means it will become latch. If the output of CPU is off, the resetting of that logic latch circuit will take place. Okay, so latching, unlatching will be dependent on the CPU output. If CPU output is on, then logic will be latched, circuit will be latched. If output of CPU is off, then latch will be unlatched. Okay, so the on and off is done by using this logic latch circuit. Signals from CPU are provided to the latch logic circuit, which is used for the low voltages, usually 12 to 18 volt. As we discussed earlier, that PLC works up to 24 volt only. So obviously, this latch will work from 12 volt to 18 volt DC logic signal. On or off signal represents the logical value of output. If output of CPU is on, means latching will take place. If output of CPU is off, unlatching will take place. So this, the function of logic latch circuit is just to latch and unlatch the circuit. Optical isolation, the work is exactly similar to the input module, that it provides the electrical isolation between the CPU or PLC and the peripheral devices, you can say. So as discussed earlier, in input-output-input module, the operation of the output optical isolation module is same to provide the electrical separation. And this is done using optocoupler, Next circuit is switching circuit. Generally, triac is used as a switching device in AC output module. AC output module mode, triac use kelela asto. When you receive on here, in logic latch circuit, optical isolator will generate binary one. This binary one will be given to the gate terminal. In power system subject, you have studied the triac function. When you give the high signal to the gate terminal, triac becomes on. So when triac become on, external AC is connected over here. This external AC will go to the controlled device. Means this triac is just used as a switching, and to switch on and off this triac, the output of CPU is used. Suppose the circuit is like this. If SCR or triac circuit is there, and if this is coming from CPU. If this is on, here the binary one is coming. If here one is coming, so triac become on. So this AC signal will flow through this circuit, and your whatever motor, say suppose any relay, etc. is there, that motor will turn on. So to control this triac, we are using the CPU signal. It is as simple as that. Okay. I hope it is clear. So triac is used as a switching device. Triac generally works on high AC voltages. We can use triac. On and off state nusar triac. म्हणजे या लॉजिक ऑन आणि ऑफ नुसार ट्रायक हा ऑन किंवा ऑफ होईल आणि तुमचा जे काही करंट आहे तो कोणाला जाईल, कंट्रोल डिव्हाइसला थ्रू दिस फ्यूज. इफ हाय करंट, एक्सेसिव्ह करंट इज गोइंग, फ्यूज विल टर्न ऑफ सो दॅट दिस डिवाइस इज प्रोटेक्टेड. अदरवाइज फ्यूज विल नॉट बर्न, current will flow through the fuse and device will work. And same indicative LED is used. LEDs provides the indication of status of output to the operator, whether the motor is on, release on, off, on, etc. So fuse is connected in the line output to protect the AC switching device from drawing the high current. हे जे काही हाय करंट यातून फ्लो होणार आहे तो प्रोटेक्ट करण्यासाठी फ्यूज यूज केला जातो. जनरली द फिल्टर सर्किट लिमिट्स द हाय वोल्टेज. फिल्टर काय करतो, हाय वोल्टेज जे काही इनपुटला येणार आहे स्पाइक्स वगैरे आपण जे म्हणतो सप्लाय फ्लक्च्युएशनमुळे, ते फिल्टर आउट करण्याचं काम हा फिल्टर इथे करणार आहे. सो इट इज व्हेरी सिम्पल. लॉजिक ऑन ऑफ इज कमिंग फ्रॉम सीपीयू, दॅट अकॉर्डिंग टू द लॉजिक ऑफ सीपीयू द लॅचिंग ऑफ डिवाइस विल टेक्स प्लेस. Optical isolation provides the electrical isolation. Then triac switching device will provide the switching. Then filtering of high signal, high voltage signal through the fuse. Control device gets the current. If high current flows, fuse will get burned. Circuit will break. So it is very simple. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we'll move to the discrete output module DC.